Lastly, we're going to check the guinea pig's bottom. It's important that you do this to make sure that there's no discharge, no dirt round the bottom. Hers is nice and clean, no problems there.